In this Hostgator Joomla tutorial video, I'm going to be going over how to install Joomla on Hostgator step by step. I'll also be providing you with an exclusive Hostgator promo code that Hostgator has provided me with so you can save some money on your Hostgator domain name and web hosting purchase. Along with the Hostgator hosting discount, you'll receive a free domain name for annual plans or a domain discount for non-annual plans. Let's get started with the Hostgator Joomla tutorial on how to install and set up Joomla on Hostgator web hosting. The first thing you want to do if you don't already have a Hostgator account is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to Hostgator and so you can take advantage of the Hostgator discount. I've included the promo code to enter at checkout with the link. The promo code is Cupid60. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostgator at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostgator discount. Once you have your Hostgator account, we now want to install Joomla. Log into the Hostgator dashboard. From the Hostgator dashboard, click the Launch cPanel button, which will take you to the Hostgator cPanel. Scroll all the way down to the bottom to the Softaculous Apps Installer. You'll see Joomla. Click Joomla. Click the Install button. You'll now be on the Joomla installation page. You'll see Choose an Installation URL. For the Choose a Protocol, I recommend you keep this as HTTP at first for the Joomla installation. If you change this to HTTPS right here, it can cause an error that won't allow you to get into your Joomla site. After installing Joomla, you can then implement the free Hostgator Let's Encrypt SSL certificate with a few clicks. Choose a domain URL you want to use for this Joomla installation. You'll see over to the right where you can choose the version you want to install. You don't need to do anything here unless you want to change it to a previous version of Joomla. Next, scroll down to the Site Settings section. Put in the site name you want in the site description. Over to the right, you want to input your admin information, such as admin username and password, real name, and admin email to log in to Joomla. Next, you'll see advanced options. If you click this, it has the database name and table prefix. You don't need to do anything here. Next, click the install button. Joomla is now being installed. It'll take just a few minutes. Once it is done installing, and you will see, congratulations, the software was installed successfully. Click the administrative URL to go to the Joomla login page so you can get to the Joomla dashboard. I would bookmark the administrative URL as this is the easiest way to log into Joomla to begin in creating your site. Once you've clicked on the administrative URL, you are taken to the Joomla login page. Enter your credentials and click the login button. You'll now be in the Joomla dashboard. That is all there is to it. You have now successfully installed and set up Joomla on Hostgator. I hope you enjoyed this Hostgator Joomla tutorial. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.